Australia really with just over 100 to get off about 18 overs. Normally you would say that that should be a cakewalk. I guess the only thing that can really stop them is the heat. Batsmen getting tired and playing lazy shots. And taken. Sachin Tendulkar has got the caught and bowled. Has a pretty good piece of bowling. That ball just curved a little and got the leading edge.
Yeah, Steve Waugh just trying to force it through the onside. Unfortunately for him, he's got the leading edge. Another wicket down for Australia. Comes down the pitch, tries to hit against the spin. It's the leg spinner. Got a leading edge straight back to Sachin Tendulkar. So Steve Waugh is on his way for 26. And Australia now 4 for 203.
Two left-handers at the crease now. Darren Lehman joining Michael Bevan. Sachin Tendulkar giving Steve Waugh the leg break and succeeded in getting a return catch. Oh, that's close, yes. Right on line.
Well, you got it right that time, Ian. It was off spin. Darren Lehman did get it right. And unfortunately for him, it kept low as well. Sachin Tendulkar again, the man that caused the wicket to fall. Darren Lehman. You just see this one as it pitches, it just keeps low. Pitches in line. Darren Lehman trying to hit across the delivery, missed it. Pays the price. He's on his way for 8.
Tom Moody is the new batsman. Sachin Tendulkar has just given India a bit of a chance, picking up a couple of wickets. His second, Darren Lehman.
Yeah, Lehman paying the price for trying to hit across the delivery here. Hits a bit low too, just a touch quicker. Another wicket down for Australia. And another wicket for Sachin Tendulkar. And doesn't he love it? So Tom Moody's at the crease now. The big, tall West Australian. New recruit here in India.
I'll tell you what, he could do worse than bowl Tom a couple of leg breaks, because Tom's found them a bit of a mystery throughout his career. And immediately it's a leg break. Oh, and it very nearly carried back to the bowler. He should bowl a few more leggies.
Well, this is almost curtains for Moody. Just a metre short of him.
He keeps mixing his deliveries, Tendulkar.
Got him. Great piece of bowling by Tendulkar. Bevan coming down the pitch towards the ball. Tendulkar sliding it past his quick feet. And Mongia, slight fumble, but Bevan was a long way out. And Mongia did well to calm himself down, realising that Bevan wasn't going to get back. He didn't snatch the second time and took the bars off.
This is excellent bowling by Sachin Tendulkar. And although Mongia did fumble a little bit, he's a very, very good wicketkeeper. Getting the bales off, getting Michael Bevan stumped down the leg side.
71 off 48 balls is a far different equation than 57, so very good by Tom Moody. Tom Moody just striking the ball a little bit better now.
And not good enough, because another stumping. It was the quicker off break that got Michael Bevan. It was the leg break that got Tom Moody, and a Sachin Tendulkar is on a hat-trick.
This is very clever bowling by Sachin Tendulkar. He hasn't contributed much in the match with the bat, but you can't keep him out of the match, Sachin Tendulkar. He's coming with 4 wickets. Beautifully bowled this leg spinner. Man, Mongia removing the bales in a flash. Tom Moody out, stumped Mongia, bowled Tendulkar for 23. Australia 253 for 7.
Same one comes to the crease. He played pretty well, Tom Moody, but beaten by a man in form.
On a hat-trick, on a hat-trick, and just in front of Jadeja.
Well, that would have erupted this ground.
Well, Shane Warne knows a thing or two about leg spin bowling, but he also knows that he doesn't really have too much time to get his eye in.
Good piece of bowling by Tendulkar. Once again, the two men are out at long on and long off. Tendulkar's saying to Shane Warne, "You can drift them in and spin them away, and so can I." Outstanding bowling performance for a recognised bowler like Warne or Kumble or Wacker or Ambrose. And just 3.6 runs per over when the team has gone for around about six. India must be pleased. The one batsman, Damien Martin, at the crease. And a tail ender with him in Michael Cashmere, and just one to follow in Damien Fleming. Certainly no easy dismissals, Cashmere nor Fleming. No, this man here, Damien Fleming. And Tendulkar is landing them on a bottle top and spinning them past the back.
He's making them spin like a top two. Look at the way the ball's turning. Pitching middle and leg. Oh, terrific. Shane Warne would be proud of those deliveries.
Certainly got a good rhythm and a good line. Tendulkar bowling his last over, which won't displease the Australians. Interesting to see what Azra did. Will he bring on Yamagal Srinath? Down the pitch, and Srinath is under it. Srinath is going to catch it, and he has. So Tendulkar gets 5 wickets in a one-day international against Australia. And the target of 310 has slowly but slowly eaten away at the Australians.
What a cricketer this young man is. He didn't score runs with a bat, but his involvement, commitment to the Indian cause is seen by the way he's bowled. 5 wickets in a one-day international. Australia 259 for 9.